So far, we've left out some important times, like early morning time when it's fresh and clear. Or time when you're working and you're at the office. And under all that pressure, the telephone is there. All those things you might indulge in. And then there's dream time. Dream time is really something very special because it can cover just maybe, you know, one little split second of experience, or it could cover, one dream might cover years or centuries.
Thank you. I think we tell a lot about ourselves when we talk about the pursuit of happiness. Because once you think of happiness as something that you have to pursue, then it's something that's inevitably outside of yourself. And then inevitably you can never catch it. It'll just be like one of those rabbits, always a couple of steps ahead of the racing dogs. And that's what I'm trying to get away from. That is, that happiness or being is something that you have to pursue. Being is. Heidegger said that we've become forgetful of existence or forgetful of being. And we only really remember what it's all about as death approaches, or sometimes the moment of torture. And so I went back through a lot of literature and asked a lot of people if they could think of any of these moments of remembrance of existence when suddenly everything appears as it really is, that is infinite. As Blake said. And mostly in literature, these transcendental moments come with the approach of death or some tremendous effort or danger or something like that. It takes that much in our society to sort of jog us out of this forgetfulness of existence. And I'm foreseeing a kind of society, a transformed society, in which we will remember existence. We won't have to wait until we've spent all of our life wondering what we're doing, and finally, at the last moment, realize that we missed the whole thing.
We interrupt this record to bring you a special bulletin. The reports of a flying saucer, Hirschhaus and saucer, hovering over the city have been confirmed.
I can help your neighbor policy.
Si, 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 si.
I bring a song about bananas.
I bring a song about bananas.
I sing it low, I sing it high.
I
make big hit with Americanos.
Make big hit with Americanos.
Sing a song about bananas.
Si, si.
I could sing about the moon on a very, very tropical equator.
Si, 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 si.
But no, I sing about bananas and the refrigerator.
Two weeks ago,
I had reason to believe that maybe we were going to make some progress. She's the kid of banana, and she comes. come to say bananas have to ripen in a certain way. When they are black with brown and have a golden hue, bananas taste the best and are the best for you. You can put them in a salad, you can put them in a pie, any way you want to eat them. It's impossible to beat them. But bananas like the climate of the very, very tropical equator. So you should never put bananas in the refrigerator.
I really hope that's the case.
Now this was one of the very fundamental things. There is nothing really new about that, except without this particular diagram.
...ism and Buddhism and Mohammedisms and some other isms and splisms and splasms. And on the West Coast, I've never seen so many isms and splasms in my life as they've got out there. One place out there, they even worship the devil. One old boy tried to walk on the water out there one day, sun worshiper. Fire department had to fish him out.
We wonder if you're wondering what you're listening to. This is Audio Collage. But if you're wondering why you're listening, why aren't you working? Why aren't you working?
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep. Everything is all right.
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep. Everything is all right. I close my eyes, then I drift away into the magic night. I softly say a silent prayer like dreamers do. Then I fall asleep to dream.
This program, the Office of Civil Defense has issued the following message. This is an attack warning. Repeat, this is an attack warning.
Dream.
Martin Landau and Jack Palance scare the daylights out of an innocent family.
Vengeance is mine, saith the Lord.
Now, they're alone in the dark on Saturday Nightmares. Next Saturday at 8.
Well, I used to know someone fair. She had orange ribbons in her hair. She was such a trip, she was hardly there, but I loved her just the same. There was rain in a window, the FM set was ragged, but she could talk, yeah, we learned to speak, and 1 year has gone by.
Keep listening to ABC.
Such a long, long road to seek it. All we did was break and freak it. We had all that lovers ever had. We just blew it, and I'm not sad. And I'm back. And 2 years have gone by. Now her world was bright orange, and the fire glowed. And her friend had a baby, and she lived with us. Yeah, we broke through the window. Yeah, we knocked on the door. Her phone answer, yeah, but she's still home. Now her father has passed over, and her sister is a star. And her mother smokes diamonds, and she sleeps out in the car. Yeah, but she remembers Chicago, the musicians and guitars, and valley. We work out on the farm. We climb up to the mountains, and everything's fine. I'm still here, you're still there. We're still around.
From the leading manufacturer of video game hits comes the number one video game system, the Nintendo Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power.
In un vecchio tabaret, io godevo senza fren, quando verso la mattina arrivò la cocaina. È arrivata in un gilet, l'han venduta pure a me.
Now let's really twist our tongues.
Graduated from college, that life seemed to take, well, it took a bad turn for me, and I ended up driving one of those big diesels out of Oklahoma City, and I'm gonna play this record for myself tonight, because there's nothing like popping pills and pushing a diesel down 66.
All about a Pittsburgher rolling down that eastern seaboard.
All right now, George,
I got my diesel wound up and she's running like I never before.
Let's get to it now. Let's get in the nitty gritty.
There's a speed zone ahead, all right. She's dead on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight.
right, man, that's for myself. I play that record for me because I used to drive one of those diesels down old 66 all the way from Oklahoma City.
The bridge washed up.
Are you, what?
And I can't swim, and my baby's on the other side.
I'm gonna play this record for the heads in the hills.
Well, when I woke up this morning, the rain was a pouring down. I was gonna wait me a little river girl just over the bridge across town. And it's driving me out of my mind, cause the bridge is washed out. And I can't swim, and my baby's on the other side.
It hasn't happened yet, friends.
Washed out, and I can't swim, and my baby's on the other side.
I dig that. I'll tell you one thing, man, when I go to that big record hop in the sky, I hope that they've got a George Jones record.
When the evening sun goes down, you will find me hanging round. Oh, the night light ain't no good life, but it's my life. Many people just like me, dreaming of old used to be. Oh, the night life ain't no good life, but it's my life. Well, listen to the blues they're playing. Yeah, listen to what the blues are saying. Mine is just another scene from the world of broken dreams. Oh, the nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life.
is just another scene from the world of broken dreams. Well, the nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life.
Thanks for tuning in. This is DF Tram, and you're listening to Chillin' with Dylan.
big 10 for there, Guy?
By now, you've heard some of the 10s. The 10 code being used in CB over-the-air discussions. There seems to be difference in meaning for some of the 10s, but the meaning of certain 10s doesn't change. Everyone agrees these give the same message. For example,
10-4.
10-4 means, yes, I understand, I agree.
10-5.
10-5. Relay this message, or a message to be relayed.
10-6.
10-6. Busy. Please stand by.
10-7.
10-7. Off the air, or radio turned off.
10-8.
10-8. On the air and standing by.
10-10.
10-10 usually means message complete. Standing by.
10-13.
10-13. Report of weather or road conditions.
10-20. 20.
10-20 or 20. Location.
10-33.
10-33. Emergency.
10-36.
10-36. Correct time.
I've been